the heel of the stick of Domi. Colvin drops for Gore. Gore out in front. Gore shoots. The rebound. Score! Yanni Gord strikes first. Seattle on the board.
Another jolt here in this building, then the Yanni Gord line. Essa Lindell blows a wheel, and that's what allows Gord to take this puck to the net. Fairly uncontested. Harley tries to do his best to stop him from going to the net. When he does that, though, Gord just hangs around, much like he does, and is able to find the loose change. So the Seattle Kraken get that ever important.
Yanni Gord's fourth of the postseason, 11 total points. The Kraken's leading playoff scorer, continuing to add to what has been a tremendous postseason. As Domi brings it back across, here is Sagan. That shot, score! Marchment the answer! On the rush, Dallas the equalizer, just like that. We're tied at one.
Off of Marchman's stick, or I should say off of Schultz's stick, then off of Marchman's body.
It's across the line. McCann back to Eberle. Checked by Lindell. The puck dug free. Played up high to Dunn. On the move. There's a shot. Pass in front. Flip score! Eberle! Tolman and got it to the net. Eberle with patience to the back end. A power play goal for the Kraken. They've got the lead back.
Good shot by Tolman, and as he shoots for the far pad, and when you do that, oftentimes rebounds can be spit right back out.
The 16 shots on net for Seattle in the first period, tied for their fifth most in a game this season, as Yanni Gord brings it across. The shot board still tilted Seattle's way. Right down Broadway! Shot score! Bjorkstrand sets up Tolvanen! On the rush! The Kraken strike again! They lead by two.
Second wave of attack, which is Oliver Bjorkstrand, and Bjorkstrand with a real deft pass to the...
Essa Lindell sails one all the way around the shelf. Stars have the last three shots on net since the goal by Tolvanen, the first three-point game of his playoff career. Here's Cartier moving in. That shot. Score! The rookie does it again! His third of the postseason! Ty Cartier extends the Seattle lead.
But we're going to see what his best asset is, and that's his shot.
Haskinen across to Robertson. Looking for another shooting lane. Instead, it's Hintz. Haskinen, one-timer, just goes wide. Off the end boards, out in front. Overskated by Ben. Robertson back to the point. Haskinen, wrist shot. Score! An answer! Dallas strikes on the power play! And they are back within two with a ton of time left.
To redirect pucks. It is unbelievable. I'm sure that there'll be a look to see if this puck is above the crossbar.
Archman to steal. High slot. Delandry, a block by Soucy. And he's slow to get up. Eberle. Veneers on his left. To Veneers. Shoots. Score!
Energy from that kill. Transfers over 5-on-5. A shot block and then transition the other way. The feed by Eberle.
You called an emphatic kill by Seattle. In transition, they score on the fly. Veneers third of the postseason. There's a shot. Got it on net. Score! An answer!
Some thought of perhaps a goalie interference. No chance. Yeah, that's a goal. That is a goal.
Domi across the line. Centers one for Suter. Eberle eyes the empty net. Eberle scores!
Taking over as we get a look at the forced play for Dallas in the middle of the ice, and Eberle able to pick it up and put the game away. They walk out of here with a win in Game 6 and a chance to win in Game 7.